I'm calling the internet police.
Welcome back. I'm in the mine. I'm going up to see Adam.
Adam.
Yeah.
Well, it's dark and I'm still afraid.
Fair enough. Okay, so we've had some off-camera work being done.
Ah!
I know, Adam doesn't like off-camera work.
No, I fell.
And he started doing a balcony thing.
Yeah, so my health will Adam. Be soon.
Wait, Adam, you look suspiciously like those guinea pigs I found last episode.
Don't kill me. I'm a real one. I'm a real boy.
Sure. Wait, Adam, I think there's a guinea pig down that hole.
Is there?
Yeah. Just down there, it's a guinea pig. Yeah, it actually is, look. Oh, there actually is. There actually is, though. It's you!
Stop.
No, please, just, that failed so badly.
No, I know. I kind of had an idea that you would at least attempt that. I'm gonna put a door down here.
Okay, so Sam is going to go cut up some wood.
I'm not.
Oh, why'd I do that? Oh, two hearts. That was good. That was pro.
What are you doing?
Tree professional.
Don't.
I'm sorry.
Don't speak French.
Well, I can't no speak French.
French people.
Fair enough.
You and other countries that speak French.
Yeah.
Which is quite a lot of countries.
Okay.
Nice.
I know. I was saving that one.
For how long?
Since dinner.
Mm-hmm. What did you have for dinner?
Ham and chips.
Oh. Very fancy.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, there was also egg involved.
Egg. I'm having a barbecue.
Is it going to be a nice barbecue?
I hope so. I had a Burger King yesterday. You had a McDonald's.
Yeah.
I was going to have a McDonald's, but I couldn't be bothered to drive to pick one up.
To where, Adam?
To
Whoa.
I know. So far.
I'm going to bloop that out just for your safety.
No, because anyone can lip.
Yeah, and they're the sort of people that might want to kill you, Adam. Yeah.
I don't want to die.
I don't want nobody knowing where you live, okay. Adam. Good.
Okay.
I might forget to bleep it out.
You do forget quite a lot.
I do. I forget everything. It's great.
When's my birthday?
I'm not going to go there now. I'll tell you after we finish recording, Adam.
Oh, yeah. I know when yours is.
I know, me too.
The day that you were born.
Whoa. That's deep.
Yeah, deep.
What else is deep, Adam?
Nothing.
What is nothing deep in the world?
Apart from a well.
Exactly.
Have you ever been down a well?
No. I was going to try to think of a time where I have, but no, I haven't.
No. Disappointed.
I know. I kind of just shook my mouth all weirdly. It's great.
Why?
I don't know.
I don't know. You're a bit of a weird child, aren't you?
Where's the ladder, Adam?
What ladder?
To get to the top.
Here.
Oh, you're actually in the middle of building one.
Yeah. Ah!
Oh.
There's a cow inside me.
I did it, Adam. Oh!
What have you done?
It was a creeper. When I got up the ladder, that was a creepy.
Oh, it destroyed the side.
Oh no, that.
Oh well.
I know how to build a circle in Minecraft. We did it, Adam.
There we go. Yay!
Woo!
But it was your fault.
It was my fault. No, it's the creeper's fault.
It's quite bright in here, though. We need more torches.
Okay, we're done. No, there needs to be one here. No, then and two here. One there and one there.
There needs to be them everywhere, pretty much.
Yeah.
And there needs to be more ladders around about here.
Why not the other side to make it, like, better?
Because I like it here.
No. That's oh, sorry, I didn't mean to chop you up like that.
No, they're going here. No, bring them back.
No.
No, you don't want them there.
Yeah, but that's like makes sense.
No, because if you have them, it means it's harder to get off.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Only if it's like a two block.
Nah, but I would put them on the other side.
I would say that's a bad idea.
It's quite dark up here.
I know. Do you know where else it's dark?
Where?
Inside a well.
I thought you were going to say something else.
Like?
A cave.
Which cave?
Any cave.
Do you need a, steak? Food?
Yeah, I do actually.
How much will be food?
Quite a bit. I'm dying.
Are you actually dying?
Yep.
No, you nut.
I've got... Oh, no, I've got...
I've
got one hunger left.
That's gonna stay in the video, Adam.
I've got...
Just because it's funny.
I thought it was pretty good. Didn't you?
It was pretty,
memorable?
Yeah.
There we go. I'm full.
You're full.
Ow, I nearly died.
You're not clever.
Huh?
You're not clever.
You want to say that to my face?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where are you?
Fly out here.
You're not clever. Oh my days!
Did you just kill me?
I did! I just punched
again.
You!
Again! You killed me again!
I just punched you and you went flying!
Oh, we're not gonna kill each other in these videos! You've killed me 3 times! I don't accept that, Sam.
I'm sorry.
No! It's taking it too far. In each video, you've killed me. You've killed me 3 times.
I know guinea pigs are evil, Adam. I'm on to you.
And I want my stuff back.
It's down there.
Where?
Oh, no. That was such a good shot.
Where?
It's behind, back where you. I punched you off.
Where?
I don't know.
You've lost my stuff.
I haven't lost it. I'll find it for you. I think you've...
Where's my stuff
You're
then?
You're picking it up now.
No, I'm
not.
I'm
watching you. It's all here. You're so blind.
Where's the rest of it
It's
then?
On the tree.
Where?
On the tree.
Wait, Sam. Come here and say sorry.
No.
Sam. Come say sorry.
You're trying to kill me.
I've got a feather. I can't kill you with a feather. Plus, I'm on 2.5 hearts, so I wouldn't even attempt.
Okay.
So where is my stuff?
It's on the tree.
Where?
On the tree. There was a tree.
Where?
You're on the tree.
What tree?
These trees here. Climb up those steps.
Okay.
Bully.
I'm not the bully here.
I'm not sure if that's going to be a thing now, just kill you every episode.
No, you better not, because I keep losing my stuff.
You're not losing it! You can find it, it's on a tree!
Yeah, I could have built the house by now, but you've killed me 3 times, which has stopped me from doing that.
No, it hasn't completely stopped you.
So you're
going
to have to go...
You.
No, you're going to have to go longer without a house, Sam. So it's all your fault.
It's all my fault we're homeless.
Yep.
Good
idea. I think they should make it in Minecraft where if you eat rotten flesh, the zombies don't attack you.
Why?
Because it will help, and it will give rotten flesh a use. But whilst you've got hunger, they can't hurt you. But then when that wears off...
That's quite cool. I think that shouldn't be added into the game, just for those reasons.
Why?
It's OP.
It's not.
It could be.
Because it kills you.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, hunger doesn't last very long.
But it doesn't kill you.
Yeah, but it hurts you.
It can, if you starve to death. Which you don't after eating a rotten flesh. I think potion effect should stack. That was something I think should happen. As in.
Or I think there should be a potion effect that stops you from getting attacked by zombies. Which is made by rotten flesh.
Okay, that sounds better, Adam.
Yeah.
Because your old one sounded really OP.
And it probably was.
I might just make a mod for it, just to show you how OP it would be.
I think we should just make it anyway.
What do you mean, make it anyway? Just have it there?
We should just make it as a mod ourselves, like both.
I could try. I could actually know it's actually quite, it'd probably be quite easy.
I need some more wooden logs.
Oh.
What?
I've got some planks.
No, I need logs.
That's annoying because I've got tons of planks. Mm. I've got like 4 stacks.
Oh, I could do with that soon though.
I do have about 4 stacks. Well, 4 and 3.5. I was gonna use some for something.
Like what?
Interior design, for some reason.
Okay.
For some reason that might require logs.
But you can't do it interior design just yet.
No, because we don't have an interior.
Yeah.
That's kind of a major thing about interior design. Ow! Oh, I thought that was you!
What?
Sneaky zombie snuck up behind me and tried to kill me.
It's day.
I'm in the cave, Adam.
Oh.
I'm a miner.
I don't know that, do I?
You should know I'm a miner by now.
Miner. You can also be the redstoner in the house.
The redstoner.
Yeah, so you'd be red and a stoner.
I'm the red stoner in the house. What accent is that?
I don't know.
You'll find out. I'll watch the video back and be like, oh.
Do it again.
I couldn't possibly replicate that.
Could be a redneck.
Could be. I'm a miner.
I'm in my mum's car.
Brum, brum.
Brum, brum.
Get out my
Get
car.
Get out my car. Oh.
She didn't deserve to be in the car. Let's be honest.
Yeah, no. She's actually got her own car.
Does she actually?
Yeah. There was a picture posted off it. Someone probably bought it for her.
Probably. Knowing the internet nowadays.
I'm in my own car. Broom, broom. Get out your car. Oh.
That would just be the best. Even though no one would watch it, because they'd be like, you're just trying to copy your first one.
A bit like Gangnam Style.
Oh, yeah, and then he was like trying to do Gentleman or whatever it was.
Yeah, but to be honest, he couldn't have really made anything that would have topped how bad Gangnam Style was.
Yeah, I know, exactly. Because it was just too bad. Ooh.
It's got 2 billion
I'm
views.
I'm so surprised by that.
I mean, I'm not really surprised by it, but I didn't expect that
That
many.
is quite a few.
I expected like 100 million, but then after everyone started watching it, I was like, oh, this could get a billion. Then it got a billion, and then I forgot about it.
Yeah.
Then I
and then
remembered
I was all
it.
Like, you know what? It's never going to get more than that, because no, everyone's already watched it before. Why do people watch it twice? As in,
yeah,
it's
I
clear
I
people
watched...
have watched it twice, because it's not like 2 billion people have gone ahead on the internet and watched it.
I watched it several times to show people.
Yeah, but that was so they could watch it.
Yeah, and that was early on, when it was good. Then it just became awful. The parodies of it were quite good.
Yeah. The misheard one. Have you seen that? The
What's
one where
that?
He misheard the guy who was listening to it. He misheard so much of it that he just decided to write a song on how much he misheard it.
Would you like to sing it for
us? No, thanks. It's like, no. I wouldn't dare say anything that he said. It was so rude and violent.
Violent.
It was very
was he violent with his words?
He was very violent with his words. In fact, he was so violent I might even call the police.
Oh.
I think I even found a spawner, as in I hear spiders spawning.
Have you ever called the police on someone, Sam?
No. I've never called the police full stop. I don't like the police.
I've called the police before.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't mean to. Sat on my brother's phone and it called the police. My butt dialed the police. And my brother had to go, oh sorry, my brother sat on my phone.
That's just great. How did you die that time?
For God's sake!
I think you're regretting that high up house decision that you made.
No, it wasn't from the house I died. It was getting wood I died.
What?
I was on 1.5 hearts.
And you just slipped accidentally. Or
did
you slip purposely?
Purposely.
Purpose. D.
But now I don't know where my stuff is.
Good.
Okay. Sam?
Yes?
Could you please come find my stuff for me?
No, I'm in the middle. I'm really deep down in the mine. Why?
This might not be very good
Why
then.
Why have you got to go?
Yeah, for lunch. For dinner.
At least you got a barbecue. You should
yeah.
probably find your stuff quickly.
I'm looking. I don't know where I died.
I'm really deep in a massive cave system. In fact, it's so mahoosive.
Oh, I found it.
I might even screenshot the coordinates of this mahoosive cave.
So I've got to go. I'll be back.
Okay,
soon.
So that will probably be a good time to end off this episode. See you in the next one.